Nick, have you ever driven a car?
No.
Do you want to?
Yes.
All right, come on, boy.
Oh. If there's a handle, that would be much helpful. Much helpful.
I remember the first time I ever drove a car. I think I was like 4 or 5. That memory just popped in my head the other day, and I was like, Nick needs to drive a damn car all the way. You're going to have to turn it a lot, dude.
Yeah, there you go. Okay, a little more.
Now turn. No, this way. We're going this way. There you go.
Help him a little more.
There you go.
Hold it straight, buddy.
He's got it. How's it feel? Feels good, huh? You're driving.
I'm steering.
He's driving.
Yeah, stay straight, buddy.
If, like, where the cars are, like, I can't be driving.
If a car saw us, that'd be so fucking funny. Lean back all the way, it's just Nick driving.
What if we just got a candy cigarette?
This guy.
And then I was like this.
Yeah. Here we go, look at him. All by himself. All by
himself. Okay,
his
chill.
He's got it.
No,
I'm more to the right. He's good. He's getting used to it.
I would have taken over that car easily.
That girl was doing her hair while she was driving. Yeah. I don't even think she realized Nick was fucking. What are you good, dude? Nick's steering us, bro. 30 miles an hour. This guy could drive us all the way to Seattle like this, dude. Autopilot.
This is better than
Tesla autopilot. Look at him. That was pretty good. Good job. That was some good drive. Dude, I want to shake your hand. You might have the future in this. That was probably better than Anna.
Yeah.
Can I just get a small ice cream cone?
Hello.
Hi.
Is that going for you?
Thank you.
Just a minute.
You're fucking terrible customer service, honestly. Oh, no. Oh, shit. I forgot I got this big old dick on my fucking...
Can I get a medium ice nitro cold brew?
Yes. Classy.
Would you get a chai tea?
Nah.
A rainbow chai tea? A nitro cold? Fuck you.
Wait, what's that?
Is that your soupy?
No, it's
a... Fuck, dude, it's nice. You like mine? You like my sip though? It's fucking hard.
Yeah?
It's, yeah. I don't know how to drive it.
Wait. What's up, bro?
Vinny?
No.
What's up, boy?
Okay,
what the fuck? That shit was so slow. Oh, this motherfucker looks like Babe Ruth, dog.
Hitting that dog.
You hear him? He goes, I'm hitting that dog. You've hit one ball out there this whole time. I don't think you're going to hit the dog. Damn. When I showed him this, I was like, check out my new helmet, coach. He's like, oh, you're taking that off before you play. I didn't take it off, and I played, bitch. Get fucked. Look at Justin, dude. He looks just like Babe Ruth. Like, that's the babe. Let me... That whore. You don't deserve to play for this team. Okay. Ever again.
Take your hat.
Until I see those underwears.
I got a STEM player. I've had it for like a week now. I've been getting kind of good at it. We got it connected to my truck Bluetooth. Just takes away all the background. We got some hits on here, though. This one right here is a good one. Isn't that like dancing to these songs?
to the club like, what up? I got a big cock bite.
Damn, that's a cold, 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 cold ass honky.
Rolling in hella deep, smells like R. Kelly sheets. Piss.
Ghost throat. We took ghost throat. Born in Atlanta.
All right, yeah, y'all get the gist.
Higher than my fucking, oh my, my dumb ass, dude.
Me and Vinny built this bad boy right here. Now you're gonna break it.
Oh! All right, let me try to jump over. Oh.
They do it nasty. Pull up new whip and it's flashy. Gun on my hip and it's plastic. This the deluxe. I like her but don't give a fuck. I'm fucking her up, I'm a daddy. That's how I live. She told me she wanna have kids. I told her don't know what that is. That ain't how we speak. I broke her heart into peace. She probably gonna call Dr. Phil.